Good morning. Good evening to Sunberic. We're getting back into Skyward Sword. Hang on, it's really loud in my ear. We just finished fighting the pirate last game. Not exactly sure when I last did that, but we did it. And then I got back to the save point, and then we were just about ready to head out the door. I think this is the right door. Figure it out, I guess. No, that is not the right door. Okay. My bad. This is the door we need, I think. It is. All right. Yep. And shoot. Luck with the raid! Welcome in, everybody. Good morning, good morning. Happy Monday. There's a 90% chance the object you see over there is a time shift stone. If you could deliver an impact to it by some means, it could have a significant effect on the ship. Ooh, I'm not ready for this, but anywho. Walk over this way, just a smidge. Now the ship is alive. Don't know if that was a good thing or a bad thing, but uh-oh. Alright, we got two down. Climb up this ladder, I guess? I don't know. Ew, I don't know. Ew! I fell. What's over there? Rupees! Alright, let's go up this side first. Arrows! That is useful. There we go. We will bring that down. My motion controls are already frigged up, so that's great. Thanks for the follow. Welcome in. Happy Monday. Thank you. Those ones are all dead. What's up there? I don't know what's up there. No. Let's climb the thing again. Let me climb the stair. Thank you. The joys of climbing. That works. I like this bow and arrow. Although I'm running out of arrows already. No group of arrows just laying about. That's upsetting. Oh, there is another guy over here, though. Get him. Got him. Can I pick up that arrow that's right here? That's upsetting. I would like to pick up the arrows. Now to try and walk over this way. Keyword try. Hehe, I did it. Go up. And then we slowly make our way across. There we go. And then make our way across again. And then we turn. And then I'm running out of arrows. I don't like this. Wrong button. Got it. Ooh, actually, can I shoot him from here? That way I don't have to end up trying to fight him and end up dying. Got him! Then we go up. And then we go across slowly. Alright, now we gotta figure out a way to get to the brig. Let's center my controller. Ooh, there's also a chest in here. Still pretty dangerous here, so I'll just wait up. You can do it. Okay. coward. Alrighty. Wait, no, that's the way that I came. No! Ooh, that was... I almost fell. And then... Did it! I don't know why I came over here, but you know. There we go. We survived. Bomb flowers. I need arrows, because we're lacking in the arrows. Ooh, a fairy. Give me the fairy. Scoop. Ha ha! We bottled the fairy. What is my gear, actually? Oh, I have no health potions at all. Luckily, I found a fairy. Ooh, ouch. Alrighty. Ooh, that was close. Ooh, what's this door? It was probably a bad idea to try to come down here. My bad. Probably came down here too early. I just want to open the door. I guess we'll have to come back for that in a little bit. Center. It's so annoying when it does that. It won't let me That's upsetting. Alright, sure, always another arrow. Why not? I feel like I need that down there to begin with because there is the door there, so maybe I'll be coming out through that door later? Oh, we have a locked door. Arrows! Yay! We needed more of those. Let's see what's in these barrels over here. More arrows. I wish I could stack more than just 20. Alright, let's see what scary stuff is in here. Alright, let's sit down for a quick second. Replenish my heart. Alright, that part done, and then we're gonna save. Save. Alright, so, map. Let's see, we need to go downstairs. To B2. Okay. That's gonna be fun. Because they're in this room. And we're currently on floor one. I'm guessing this is where the flame is, maybe? Sword out. Check the map again. Alright, so I need to go this side. Over here. There's gonna be bats. Probably. No? Okay. Open the door. Thingy. Oh, whoops. I accidentally hit the. Hehehe. It's dead. And that one's dead too. Wish I could stack more than just 20 arrows. Okay, so it's no longer a sand floor, so that's good. I forget how to get to B2. I think I need to go through here. These doors are still all closed. And then we go down this way. Open the door. My new favorite weapon. Ornamental skull. So, we need to get to the bird statue. Aw, man! Son of a... Stab! There we go. One less trouble. Saved. Alrighty. Now. Examine. The door's locked tight and will not open. How do I find the locked piece? Maybe it's in this chest. So we go this way. Then we open this door. Oh man, there's more. Yeah, there's more of these assholes. Got it. You're a human, aren't you? So how did you get in here? Came with the captain to save us. I'm so happy. But we can't get out of here while that sparky thing blocks the exit. We need to somehow turn off the sparky thing but have them still alive. I almost forgot to mention, but the engine room is right below this brig. There's a corridor from the engine room that connects to this brig. But to get through the engine room to here, you need to activate the two power generators in the engine room. You'll need to activate the power generators in two different locations. Which are, of course, above me. So that's fun. You can do it. Alright, I'll try. Alright, let's open this door. Oh wait, no, I already opened this chest. This chest was where... I got some sort of item thingy that was useful but not useful at the same time, if you know what I mean. Alright, let's go back upstairs. Give me 1 second. I need to go help my kid with something. I am back! Good morning, Kimmy and Chris! Sorry, trying to get my kid to potty train, and yeah, that's going fun. I'm tired just from walking up my stairs. Ooh, can I open up these doors? Some boxes. Yeah. Anybody have any fun things happen over the weekend? Alright, so we now have that bit. Ooh, let's not just jump right out. That would be bad. Okay, so I can't open up, go through that door yet. Okay, let's look, see what I'm jumping down into. Can I open the door? Can't open the door. No, this is the door that I just came through. My bad. I don't know where I'm going half the time. Alright. Get in there somehow. Go through this door again. Can't go through that door. Can't go through that door. And can't go through that door. So this is the only door I can go through at the moment. Can I like beat out the fan? Like, is that possible? No? Okay. I tried. Alright, so that door is blocked. Look up. You can reach the time shift stone on the deck through the ventilation shaft in the ceiling. I believe it will be possible to shoot through the grate with a small projectile such as an arrow. Alright, arrows. Where's the thingy? Thank you. Hit it. Now we can get this treasure chest. Dungeon map! I already knew that. Top up on my arrows. Speaking of, use another arrow. Alrighty, let's see here. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Because the sacred flame. Because there's like that boat thingy that I can get onto, I can turn off the thingy. I think this is the right zone that I need to be in. I don't know. No, I need to be in the floor above me. Shit. Alright. Back this way. I have a plan in my head. I don't know if it will work though. This way. Through this door. Then up here. And then we go up. Because the doors are now open down there. Gotta fight this bobkin. Oh man, all the bobkins are back. Die. Right to the face. Sound good. And then we hit this. And then we go back down. A whole lot of arrows. That's okay. How's your morning going? Sound good? Alright, in through here. Then in through here. Rubies. It's going. Oh, that probably won't work until I get power to the ship. We'll get there. Seriously? But oh well. Now we have this door open, which is good, because we needed the door. Can I get the thingy through here? I can! Ha ha ha! We got power. Yay! I can confirm that, as mentioned by the crew, the engine room is now fully operational. But the corridor to the brig will not be passable until you activate the other power generator. I suggest hurrying to the second power generator. Okay, we will get there. Need to find more arrows, because I'm slacking. We found more arrows though, so. Alright, so we got that bit. Now, how do we get through the other door? That is the question. You would think that it would just open. I don't know how to open the door. Oh, there's a pumpkin in there. Can I maybe... There's an eye thingy. Well, maybe I need to turn the power off to the ship again. Alright, let's turn power off. Using the stone thingy. Because then I can at least hit the eye that's across the room without the fan going. Got it. So we now have this door open. The fan should be off. There we go. Fan is off. I am smarticles. Kind of smarticles. I didn't have it lined up properly. Door open! Now we can go turn the power back onto the ship. Because I'm sure I need the power. Supply. Currently stuck on a wall. Die. There we go. Got him. Finally. All right, now. Thank you. I need the power off again? Maybe? I don't know. There's a button over here that I need to press. Luck dogs! I get to win. Cannot push that way. Can I push this way? All the way. No? Maybe I need to turn the power off again. Let's go turn the power off. I'm doing good, doing good. Could use more sleep, but you know. It's what it is. My youngest woke me up at like 2 a.m. to crawl in bed with me, and then my oldest woke me up at 4 a.m. So that's fun. And then the alarm started going off at like 6:30. I wish I could nap during the day, but I'm trying to potty train the youngest, so kinda can't just go for a nap, sadly. I didn't realize, I forgot there was bats in here. Alright, we got that bit. Now. How am I supposed to... Wait, hang on. Move this. See, I can't... There's a lip. Maybe I gotta stand on this. And then shoot it from... I did it. I'm smart. I need power to the ship again, though. So we go through this door, get the power back on in the ship, and then we fight that stupid bubkin. He did it. Generator going on this side. We'll get the generator on the other side here in a second. Dead. No, stab. Thank you. Confirm that the engine room is now fully operational. I suggest hurrying to the brig through the engine room and freeing the crew immediately. Alright, let's go. Through this door? And then we go through here. Try not to fall straight off the ladder. That'd be great. And then in here, through the tiny doorway. Thank you. Open the door. I just realized I haven't saved in a bit. Uh-ohs. Probably could do that. We made it through that bit without dying, so that's good. I need my whip. Where's my whip? Whip! That's a lot. Where am I even going? I don't even know where I'm going. I wanna look. It's down here. Nothing? Okay. I think I need to go up there. Okay, let's get down here and then climb this ladder again. Just made it. Then we climb this ladder. Ooh, treasure chests. Don't mind if I do. Evil crystal. Silver ruby. Monster horn. Another silver ruby. And another monster horn. What's up, buddy? You got your snake? Running through here. Now, I need the whip. These things are fast. There we go. Made it. Oh, there's a thingy. Grab that. Let go. This is scary. Well, there's a ladder. If I can just walk straight, that'd be great. go. Really came to save us. My circuits are glowing with happiness. Came on board to find Nanaru's flame. If you want to reveal Nanaru's flame, you're going to have to regain control of this ship. The control room is next to the brig, but its huge door is sealed shut, and you'll need a key to open it. First, you should head to the captain's cabin. The control room key should be in there. This key will open the door to the captain's cabin. We got the key! Oh, we got a key. Get through the captain's cabin through the door on the deck in the back. Alright. Back to the deck. Sorry to leave you on your own, but you look like you can handle it. We're counting on you. Rescued those guys. I now know nothing is going to try and kill me through this tunnel. Hopefully. Back through this door. And then this way. If I can get through the tiny, tiny doorway. There we go. And up the ladder. Bow and arrow. There it is. Then we hit this. And we gotta fight this bobkin again. So that's fun. Center. So annoying. Scary music. Alright, let's save because we haven't really saved in a bit. Save. I need to cut the power to the ship again so I can get through here. Come on, turn your ugly old face. Can't, buddy. It's not facing the wrong direction. Okay. it needs to face me. I'm just wasting arrows at this point. Alright, let's go turn the power off to the ship again. At least got it down in size. I swear to God, if I have to fight that stupid bobcat, die. So annoying when I have to fight it like 5 million freaking times. Power down the ship. Open the door. Do you need to go potty? Okay. Let's save again. Jelly blob.
You got one jelly blob. You got two jelly blobs. You got two jelly blobs.
Oh, I need to turn the power back on to the ship. You die. Stab in the eyeball. Thank you. Got him. Oh man, there's another one. Sideways. Oh my Jesus. Die. There we go. It's dead. Those things are so annoying. Oh, I lost my rupee. Key. I can juggle. conjecture that this is the key to the control room mentioned by the crew. My memory indicates that the location of the door to the control room is marked with the X symbol. Yeah, I already knew that. There's a chest that we didn't open! How do I get to that chest? I want the chest! I suggest you quickly make your way to the control room. Yeah, we'll get there. Eventually. Might end up having to be next game. Yep, let me save it again. Ruby needs to find a place to sit down. We'll at least get to the other through the other door. Yep, again. Mirror arrows. Open the door. We made it. All right, and we sit and heal. We save. We got like 3 minutes left before I have to raid out. I'm just gonna double check some things. Ouch. SpongeBob is your favorite show, huh, buddy? Ow. Everything hurts. Alright. Not looking I'm guessing there's gonna be like a boss fight, to be honest. Yeah, it's gonna be a boss fight after. Alright, but I'm raiding out to Kimmy and Chris, so we will do the rest of this part, so like the putting the thingy in the other door. I don't know where the door is. In this door. We'll do this door next time. So, yeah. Off to Kimmy and Chris. Hopefully everybody has a awesome rest of their Monday. Hang on, I gotta find my keyboard. Kimmy and Chris with some Call of Duty. Hopefully some wins. Some awesome kills. All that fun stuff. I will see you all Wednesday morning. The exact same time. Have fun. Be safe. Don't do anything stupid. Some of yous need reminded. And I'll see y'all soon. Bye-bye.